For an easy quality family meal, how about making a puttanesca sauce? And all you need to do that is some pantry staples: capers, olives, red gold tomatoes, red pepper flakes, fresh parsley, onions, garlic, either anchovies or anchovy paste. And then if you want to add shrimp to it, go right ahead. If not, it's delicious as is. So get a pan nice and hot with some olive oil, put in your onions, sweat them for a few minutes, add in your garlic and your red pepper flakes, stir that up, then add in your capers, even the juice, it gives it some nice flavor. Grab your tomato love and red gold tomatoes, add them to the pot. Break up the whole tomatoes just a little bit using a potato masher. Add in your anchovy or anchovy paste, some fresh parsley, your olives, either Kalamata or regular black, and let it simmer just a bit. In no time, you're going to have a delicious, super flavorful sauce. Now, if you love shrimp like we do, make it special and add some shrimp in. That'll cook through in just a couple of minutes, and then you are ready to dig in. Super easy, and it's delicious the next day as well.